No. you're too school for cool. And you treat it like a fool. You can choose to let it go. We can always party on our own.
The first part of the show that we're going to play for you in just a bit is based on Mozart's The Marriage of Figaro, which is an opera overture. But so we start out with The Marriage of Figaro, and then about a third of the way into it, we actually treat it as like a techno-modern dance piece. Now, a lot of that relies on some sound effects that you're not going to hear yet. So there's going to be a couple of spots in the openers where it just is quiet for 8 or 12 counts, and picture in your mind some really awesome sound effects that go in there that are going to be there soon. We just don't have them ready to go yet. The parts of the show that you're not going to hear tonight, the middle portion of the show is based on Bach's Jesu, Joy of Man's Desiring. You hear it played at weddings a lot, church services, really a lot at weddings is where I usually hear it. And it's sort of an organ or a harpsichord piece, and it starts out that way in our world too, and then it gets sort of shifted around and treated as a Spanish samba. And then the final portion of the show, which is actually the largest portion, is based on the first movement of Beethoven's Fifth Symphony, and we treat it as sort of a heavy rock and roll treatment, kind of like Trans-Siberian Orchestra that comes through town every year for Christmas. So we're taking really well-known classical music pieces and treating them in new, different, unusual ways. So what you're going to hear in a minute is The Marriage of Figaro in our rebooted version. Before I do that, there's some people that I want to introduce to you. I want to introduce the instructors that have been with the band program for 2 or 3 weeks. And I'm going to read off the list because I'm going to forget somebody if I don't. But almost all of these folks are here. A couple couldn't be with us tonight. But when I call your name, if you'll just give us a wave here. Working with our percussion section is Betsy Taylor. She's right here in the middle. Here's Betsy. Also with the percussion section is Randall Moore. I don't know where Randall went. He's here. Where's Randall?
Woo!
Jared Horner is also up there. I see him with Randall. Matt Grimes is near the metronome back there. He's in the hand behind the speaker. Working with our color guard has been and will continue to be Nicole Lloyd. Where's Nicole? Also, that we had Tim Mikan, who is the second year Tim was able to be with us. He comes in from California and spends a week with the color guard. And in their 4 days, our week's 4 days, they learned the flag work and the rifle work in the entire show in 4 days. And so they're getting that like at the pace of absorbing a fire hose. But Tim is with us for a week, and then he goes back. He actually went to Florida. But we've been very fortunate to have Tim with us this year again as well. Working with our woodwind and brass players has been Stacy Bunch. Where's Stacy? Somewhere else. Stacy back here too. Adam Heffington. Adam is somewhere. Where's Adam? Adam's over here. Philip Bowman has been with us in the night sessions. Philip is up here as well. Miss Kim Seeley has been doing flute sectionals. Kim is, where's Kim? Give us a wave. There's Kim right up here. With us during the sectional part of the afternoon, these guys not able to be with us at night, but we've been very fortunate to have Mr. Hans Rose working with the tubas and Mr. Perry Vandergrift working with the saxophones. They're not here tonight. Of course, the brains of this operation is Ms. Pruitt, and she's been working with the I want to introduce the drum majors that are going to be up here in front of you conducting the group. In the center right here beside me is Miranda Kamen. Miranda, give us a wave. Summer Clemens is just here to my left. Summer is our returning drum major. And Mr. Wyatt Bryden over here. Also, just a second to introduce band and color guard captains and choke captains. Aaron Wilson is our band captain. Aaron is right back here. And then our co-captains are both the trombone section out here. Give us a wave, Robert Newman and Robert Houston. Our color guard captain, I can't see over, but Beth Hendricks is right back here. And then our co-captains are in the same spot. They are Marissa Blancett. We have tremendous student leadership in this band program. This is the folks that were just introduced, about half of our student leadership team. We have 23, I think, student leaders this year. And if you're not familiar with our band program, the student leadership is a very key element of what goes on here and what we're able to do and what we're able to get done. And so I'd like to take just a moment for a hand for all of our student leaders tonight. Let's have a great round of applause. Perform for you because this is really neat. For the instructors that I just introduced, if you are an alumni of the Soddy Daisy Band Program, stand up and give a wave. Watch this, folks. Look back here behind us as well. Okay? So, we're very fortunate that we get to bring a lot of our own back into the band program to continue to work and mentor with the students as instructors after they've graduated and gone on from here. And how about this? If you're in the audience tonight, not necessarily as an instructor in any official capacity, but if you're an alumni of the Soddy Daisy High School Band or Color Guard, if you'd stand up and let us recognize you just for a second, please. I know you're here. I see you. There we go. All right. Okay, in just one second, what we're going to do is Miranda's in the center. She's going to call the band to attention. She's going to give them a horns up. We're using the metronome right now, and so you're going to hear this kind of obnoxious clicking going on throughout, but that helps us keep up with the tempo as we're going through the learning process. And also, I want to warn you, folks, it's marching band, and this is a gym, and it's going to be loud, okay? So just be ready for that, and I hope that's okay for you. But without any more talking from me, here is our opener from the 2012 show, Reboot. It'll take us a little bit of time to move our stuff back in, and I need to meet with the students just for a bit. Your children have assignments in the next week. We're not rehearsing together, but they know what their assignment is. They're a woodwind brass player. They're supposed to be memorizing part two and getting familiar with part three. They have all that stuff. So instruments need to be going home. Color guard knows what they need to be working on, percussion working on. So we got things to do. So if you'll give us just a moment once we perform this for you one more time, we'll get our things back into the band room. I need just a moment with the students, and we'll dismiss from a very, very successful 2012 band camp. Let's hear the opening one more time.
Come on, go!